Okay, I just want to do a stream. Oh wait, I need to do something.
Twin Towers actually do have some damage.
I need to go to the stream over here that I left running.
I don't remember the name.
Hope someone joins me at least.
Okay. Announcing the commencement of the annual purge.
Pop out my chat real quick. Let's head back to the game. Okay, we'll see if everything's right. Still check. Okay, yep, still works. Okay, let's go to Sierra Vista and Porsche or the Grand Canyon Village. Let's go to Porsche. Justin Valles, please restart game and log in again. Oh, come on, really? I need to restart the game. Now it says connection established problem. Actually, one sec. Gotta get Bandicam here. Yeah, of course it doesn't want to work because it's stuck to OBS. Oh, well, I can just use themes. Avenue, so EDU, huh? This guy's gonna beat me. Actually, I have no trailer, so I think I can beat him in a race. Too fast. Waiting for the lights are the worst part. I remember this part now. Very bumpy road. Oop, wrong way. Break. Okay. Just go real slow with this.
Yeah, I'd have to go in reverse out of here. What's the problem? You're allowed to go left. There's nothing left. Hurry up so we don't get yelled late. Start speeding up because it's up ahead, if I remember, is 65. Ooh, yeah, you made it. Actually, 35. Slightly faster. Ah, there's the 55. There's a 65. Top gear. Just wait, coast. Still have the player tag in front of me, so. And kept us slow. Oh, they're in the city. Let's get to the top gear here. 75, speed limit set, tongue cruise control. You do have truck stops. That's a weird intersection up here. went way too hard braking there. Kind of stupid, they only do one because they don't usually have more than one person here. Time to go to graphic options. That's why I still have 200. I don't think it likes being a monitor capture mode. Well, we'll see how well it works out. If people start saying it's laggy, then I'll just try to fix the game capture thing. It also could just be my GPU, and it likes to, when it's focused on something else, it doesn't like to render other things on another screen. Okay, now let's go to the time menu, go here. Oh yeah. I pressed the button to change the dashboard. Well, at least help me set my cruise control. I just need to figure out what button I was that pushed. So I can figure out the next time. I don't think it would be L, but it could be the I. I'm sorry, press I. Okay, figure it out. Tells me oil temp, iron. Oh, it tells me what my fuel is, and how much distance I have left, so I don't even need this route navigator anymore. And then my fuel comes. Got full up, I want to reset that. My game itself is no longer like lining for below 30 FPS. Red on corns. The Corturos. Top Gear. two people coming this way. Is the tachometer is supposed to track for how much wear is on the engine and everything, but when you change out the engine it doesn't change the tachometer. Decided to make a left. Good. Yeah, 361 miles to go. Yippee. You know, the one thing I hate about the West Coast is so many windy roads. It's like me going through the Rockies. Oh yeah, yesterday we went right by, I think it was just a regular convoy or something, but it had about 20 truckers in it, and I swear, it went down one single small road, but there was so many people there. And then that was also the time when I found out my brake intensity wasn't high enough. I was going 30, I went from 50 to 30 and I still hit them. Hit them when they were stopped by the railway and everything. And I thought I had enough to stop and everything, but I was at full force stopping, and it's like, why is this thing not stopping? Why is it not stopping? And ran right into them. Nope, two more people. Ah, another two. to the Anthe Garden. Stop the stream here, knowing my dad, he would probably make me do a long time, so. I guess I'll see you guys later, if anyone is actually watching this.